in a well. So, just doing the level version I've done. Oh. What's up? Can't you do it? Why are you so heavy all of a sudden? Maybe I should put the bulletproof vest away. Okay. Yeah, I'm feeling pretty awesome about my DIY skills right now. Let's build a watchtower so we can see people coming and shoot them if we don't like the look of them. Nice. But before then, I'm gonna build another well. I don't need to. One well would do, but you know, build a watchtower. Hold me. Another quest done. And our community is bigger now. Construction complete. Oh. What's that? I'm an amazing survivalist. Okay, it's fine. Construction complete. Cool. Where else we can recruit? I know there's some at Fort Kalhai. Construction complete. Cool. Cool. Build a watchtower. Twelve pieces of wood. Okay. And the good thing is, we got two good watchtower people with us. We got Sarah Slaughter and one of those guys. Not him. Is it him? I think it might be him. As long as your firearms are great, everything should work out beautifully. The problem with getting a bigger community though is that you get problems with zombies and looters, raiders. The more people you get, the bigger your community get, the bigger the more buildings you have, the more chances of getting disturbed every 2 seconds. That's the only problem. But yeah, you see, it's coming along nicely. There we go. I don't mind zombies as long as they've got good loot. Same with looters. Give me some novels that I can do to recruit new people. Oh, I mean like that. Yeah, I gotta quickly get over there because stuff despawns very quickly. All of a sudden. There we go. Whoop. Classic novel. Let's get some wood. Ah, damn it! What did he say? Now that we have access to water, maybe we could even go grow some crops to eat. Become totally self-sufficient. Yeah! But first, another towel wouldn't hurt. Home improvement is getting done. Do you know this guy reminds me of Kenny? I don't know why. Come back to it. Oh! Okay. Joe, there's no time to sleep. Alright, get your gun. No! This is what I talked about, meet them off around here, I hope. Yeah, just get to the map. Okay, they're still down there, so let's meet them off there. Let's not run. Oh, they're gonna try do a quick run. But you can't beat me. Thanks for your. Thank you. I guess I got planks of wood on me. Construction complete. Okay. So now. That's all done. Just gotta get well back again. Back to building. And everything should be A-okay. Things are looking up for me. Things have been looking up for me. It's, well, for this episode anyway. So, I think this is a good episode. Finish a bit more of home improvement. Perhaps by next episode it will be completed. Oh damn, he's real quick at building that. So, oh nope. Build. Boosh, boosh. That, that. Got more homes. And yeah. No, I don't want to build the crops on this plate. So, I think that will do for this episode. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment, share. And I shall see you.